Here we go then. It is episode 3 of my Next Level series. Thank you for coming back. I just wanted to start by saying just a big thank you to everyone that has supported this channel so far. It is something so out of my comfort zone and so not me doing this, but the support I've had from it, like I've had so many nice comments about it and people are seeming to enjoy the videos. So yeah, just a big thank you to everyone that is supporting them and being nice to me. So yeah, I'm glad you're enjoying it. This is episode 3. So I thought I would start this video off just by doing a little comparison, because I know I mentioned last week that my body weight was just not moving. It was staying exactly where it wanted to be. And you know, I've always said, like, oh, you know, don't worry about scales. Scales mean nothing, you know, don't let it bother you. It was bothering me, I'll be honest about that. Within like 6 or 7 weeks, no movement on the scales whatsoever. Obviously the goals I have this year are big goals and I need stuff to be happening, and I felt like nothing was happening. But I did my recent check-in. I'll put that here. I'm getting quite good at this stuff. I don't even know if it looks good, but just, yeah, my recent check-in, and then I compared it to my first check-in of my prep, and just the visuals, as you can see here, are, you can see the visual changes, and I think that's the main thing. You know, things are happening. And I'm accepting this year I am going to be heavier than I was last year, because I'm hoping I have built more muscle. And you know, I don't want to be, I was 45 kilo on stage last year and that is tiny. I'm currently 58, well just above 58 now, you know, and I don't need to be that lean again. I need the fuller look. So this year it's not so much about the scale weight, but obviously we needed the movement, but the visual changes are happening. So that's why I always think it's so important to take the pictures and focus on that and focus on the look that you're bringing, because at the end of the day, the judges could not care less how much you weigh. it means absolutely nothing to them. As long as you look good and you have the look that they want, that's the main thing. So definitely just staying focused on the look, and the look we're bringing this year is going to be a bigger look. It's going to be fuller. So, oh my god, there's a dog trying to get through the door. Okay, this is Pip. I introduced you to Pip before. Pip. This is Pip. Here she is. So, okay, I guess this is how we're doing it now. So, this is Pip. This is my sister's dog. We have 3 dogs. I've introduced you to Fred, my little man. Elsa, I will definitely introduce you more to Elsa, because she is my big baby. Look at her, she just makes herself at home. We'll just, don't mind me, Pip, you just get comfy there. What a life. What a life. Just curl up in a little ball and sit there for the day. Oh my god, sorry about that. Feel like I should probably also try and make more of an effort with the look when I do this, but I just can't be bothered. So you're just gonna have to put up with the no makeup hair, just however it happens, look. But yeah, so I know I said I'll introduce you to Elsa. So Fred's decided to join the party now. He's just chilling out here. I will introduce you to Elsa. She is the best. Oh my god, you can't see her. Let me try and flip this round. 1 second. So, this is Elsa. You know when I said she's my big baby? She's definitely big. Just look at the face. You just want to scrunch up the little face. Oh my god. She is just the best. Just look at her. So, today's going to be a fun day. I am just about to go and drive to Stackhouse Gym in Rayleigh, I think it is. I think it's Essex Way. I hope it is, because
I've been telling everyone I'm going to Essex today, so let's hope that's the right direction. But I'm going there. I'm having a posing lesson with Cass Hunter. She's an IFBB pro. I'll leave her Instagram here so you can check her out. She's very, very good. I've got a posing lesson with her, and then we're training glutes. I'm going to do her session because she's actually about 5 weeks out from her pro show. She's going abroad for that, which I'm very jealous about. So we're going to do her session, which should be quite fun. I'm training with a pro, so that's going to be fun. It's about a 2.5 hour drive, but I stop about 7 times at services, so it's probably going to take me a while, but it's going to be fun. It's going to be worth it. I'm very excited. I'm going to bring you through that session. I'll bring you along with the posing and the training. And yeah, it should be a good day. So very excited. And yeah, I'll catch you when I'm there eventually. Also, when it's sunny, my car turns into a little disco because of this, this and this. So I'll be driving down the motorway and it's like a little party in the car with the music on. But one funny thing, I've got a new car. I used to drive a Mini and my Mini had 6 gears, but this car now has 5 gears. But where, I don't know if you can, that didn't work. But where the 6th gear usually is in my other car is now where the reverse is. So I've been driving along the motorway and very, very nearly put it in reverse. I don't know if that would even happen, but it's nearly happened a few times. So wish me luck. I might see you on the other side when I get there, or I might end up just reversing all the way home. So we will see.
Prep or off season, I think, but it's a good way to practice because you then see your body change, and that's another reason why you might have to tweak posing. Yeah, anything, but you can always
like
get pictures.
Like this pose that I do here, like right now, I'm like, there's nothing to it, but when I'm lean and like when
you
my shoulder's
more,
there and it's...
It's got more of a pop to it. Slightly more that way, just so you can see the glute.
This is literally like a workout.
It is. Posing is underestimated, that's for sure.
Definitely.
Good. Yeah, that looks much better.
Yeah.
Does it feel a bit better as well?
No.
In the
way? It
hurts. Yeah. Good.
Yeah.
Well done.
Thanks.
And breathe.
Oh my gosh. Can you take these shoes off? Wow, it is hard. People like underestimate the posing.
Yeah.
Because you think it's easy, like doing my check-ins. Obviously, I think about it, but it's not like you don't do it.
You don't. Yeah. It's not like you. No.
Boxes, boxes. I can fail. Boxes, stop it, stop it. Quitting was never an option. Exhausted, exhausted. This passion is never exhausted. And you cannot stop me. Nah, you cannot stop me. I had to switch up the flow. Show you the way that it go. God is good, but his life is hard. But it gets better when you grind it small. I'm just
just really trying to leave a mark. We tired of being who they say we are. That's the best time, we gon' take a fall. Always been real, we don't fake it all. Tired of 9 to 5, just make enough to survive. Only living on the weekends, I'm really thinking that's why I'm alive. Listen at the scenes, time to live my dreams. Do the things deep inside of me. This life it continues with fighting me. But I don't have quitting inside of me. I will not jump in these boxes they throw at me. Talking.
One of them, it moves so easy, then you get that one where it's like, as soon as it
gets
hard,
yeah,
it just hits.
I get the bell like a grocery. I'm on my grind like I'm supposed to be. And I do not care if you notice me.
Come on, keep going. Push, come on. Two more, let's get two more. All the way. Good. Come on, and again. Working, girl, come on. Up, up, good. Hold on. Get in those bikini glutes. Push, good. Come on. Good. Push, 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 good. Come on. And again. Good. Come on. Easy work. Good. Come on. Push, push, push. Good. Come on. Up. Come on, you got more. Let's go. Push. And again. Come on, dig deep. Good.
It's like the last few where it's...
You get to a certain number, then it just feels like double the weight. Last set, let's... Push him. Work it now, come on. Good, come on, keep going. Good. Come on. Come on, you got more. Push, 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 push. Good. Come on, and again. Good, two more, let's go. Easy work. Good. It's more than one more. Push. And again. Push, 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 push. Good. And again. Good. Well done.
I'm
breathing.
I feel it in my delts.
It's like this bit, isn't it?
Yeah.
Step.
Good, okay. Have a done. I think that's the hardest thing I've done.
It's underestimated.
Very.
Right, we've just got one more exercise and that's it.
Oh, you only do one of those?
Huh?
That exercise looks really funny, by the way.
It felt a bit funny. I wanted to stand on there. I wanted to pull it. Oh my god, I'm scared. Lightweight.
Smashed it. Well done, Glenn.
Now back, now back.
I think we killed him off. Well done, Glenn.
This.
Yeah. Squeeze the glutes at the top. Good. Burn it out. Feel the burn. Squeeze.
So close to my face.
Close up.
You know, when you're driving somewhere, and you get to where you're driving, and you get there and you're like, how have I just got here? I've literally just done about 2 hours, 45 minute drive, pulled up, and it's like, could not tell you how I've just got here. I am so tired, but it's been such a good day. Posing was so good. I got so much from it. It's so interesting going to, this is the first time I've gone to see Cass for posing, and it's like she's noticed things that no one's ever really pointed out to me before, and things I just wouldn't even like consider. But it's nice having the extra person looking over and just being able to have their opinion on things. And you know, some things work, some things don't, and I think we've already understanding that, that doesn't make sense, but we're aware, obviously, as I get more into prep, my body will change, so the poses that I do will look different, so we'll adapt that. But I think people definitely underestimate posing, especially in two bros, because it's like a front and a back pose. How hard can that be? But there's so much to it. Like, it's literally like the smallest details and the smallest changes just make the biggest difference. And it literally could be like your foot twisting a tiny, tiny little bit, or you know, like your hand that little tiny bit higher, like it makes so much difference. So I think people definitely underestimate the importance of posing and how hard it is. I think people look at the bikini posing and it's like, oh, that's not too hard. But if you do it properly, the one thing that I have definitely learned is if you feel comfortable doing it, then it's not right. The more uncomfy you are, the better it's gonna look. You have to just get, you just put up with it, basically. But yeah, so we did posing and then the session was good. It's very different to my style of training. It was a lot more higher rep stuff, so I'm used to just like a 8 to 12 is probably, or 12 to 15 is probably like the highest rep range I would do. But it was very, a lot more higher reps, so that was tiring, but it was nice to do different things. There's a couple of things in that session that I've not actually done before, so it was good to just mix it up a little bit. But yeah, it was really good. I love the gym. I'll definitely be going back, but at the moment it has rinsed my petrol, rinsed my bank account, my energy, but it was so worth it. So it's been a very good day. I'm just in the car now. My house is literally like that way, like 50 steps, but I literally feel like I'm so tired I could just camp out here, to be honest. But yeah, I've got one meal left for today. Today is the first day I've actually felt hungry on prep. Like, I'm getting on with it. Like, to me, hunger is mindset, so just don't think about it, ignore it. But today was like the first day where I woke up and I was hungry and I was like, that's not a good start. But we get on with it. I have one meal left, which is oats. That is literally like the highlight of my day, my oats. I know that sounds really sad, but I don't care. It's the highlight of my day. I enjoy my oats. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed that session. I'm just gonna try and get myself in the house, and yeah, catch you in a bit. So it is now 8 o'clock, aka
the best time of day, literally what I look forward to. And also, I've told you I'm keeping this channel real. This is how I dress at home. I'm all about the comfort, don't care what I look like. I'm comfy 24/7 at home, so you're gonna have to just get used to this look. But now, doesn't matter what we look like, it's time to make some oats. So these are the oats of choice. This is what I always have. I keep them the same. They're just from Morrison's. They're literally the Morrison's own, but they are the best. And this is the protein I'm using at the moment. I've got the chocolate orange, and it literally tastes like Terry's chocolate orange. So if that's what you like, I highly, highly recommend. I do also have pretty much every other flavour. But when it comes to oats, I'm very particular. So this is the oat bowl. It's the same all the time. This is the bowl that I make the protein into a paste in. This is the famous oat spoon. And yeah, let's go then. O'clock. So I'm gonna wrap this video up here. It is 8 o'clock and then sleep o'clock. It's been a long day. Been a really good day though. I hope you have enjoyed this episode. Please make sure to like and subscribe and comment and do all that stuff. And I will catch you next time.